I said it before that Davido truly loves Chioma. Davido loves Chioma so much. Welcome to Linda's TV show. If it is your first time here, you are highly welcome. Please, I beg you for a favor, just click on that red button that says subscribe. You turn on the notification bell so that anytime I upload a new video, you'll be among the first person to check it out. As you all may know that Davido and Chioma has been talk of the town in the internet over 2 months ago about baby mamas and all that. But in all my video or what I observed between Davido and Chioma, I came to realize that Davido loves Chioma so much. You know, men may be bad in some areas, but if they see the woman, the real woman that they love, they would cherish, respect, and adore that woman. Davido may be going about just like people have been saying. I cannot say for sure that he's doing all those things that is being, you know, publicized in the social media, because sometimes life in social media is quite different from the real life, because sometimes people can just fabricate a story in order to attract attention or viewers or whatsoever. Those things, many things that you hear in the social media, it's not always true. Some are true, some are false. So ever since last month and last 2 months, social media have been carrying news about Davido. Another new baby mama have surfaced. Davido have done this. There was a time early last month or this month, Davido, you know, posted a picture of one young lady. The social media carried it that Davido I have found another baby mama. So despite all those things, you know, one thing I respect about Chioma is this. She's not believing what people are saying, but rather she is believing what Davido tells her. That is the most important thing in relationship. If you are listening to this video and you are in any kind of relationship, trust your partner. Whatever your partner tells you, believe him or her. If you are suspecting your partner, just make sure you investigate. Find out the truth. Don't just judge him or her based on what people are saying or what your friends might have tell you about your partner, because that your friend might even be jealous of you people, but you won't know. So ever since this, there was a time Chioma came out to disclaim. They were even saying to Destin that Davido beat Chioma up, of which Chioma came out to debunk the story that Davido have never, she wrote almost 2 pages of a write-up explaining and telling people to stop saying that she's not the type of person that always come out to, you know, reply people, but this at this point that she needs to said this, that Davido have never for once lay hands on her, that people should stop saying what they are imagining. And I love that Chioma loves Davido. Davido loves Chioma in return. You know, Davido is a celebrity, as you all may know. As a musician, he may go for his work or whatever, and people would like to relate with him. And once the social media catches it up, they will title it something else just for people to come and watch their video. And I think such thing is not good. So, and there's one thing I am suspecting or I notice. Anytime Chioma wants to address Davido, she always address him as my husband. I don't know if you guys have noticed this. Are they telling us that they have done something in secret that we do not know? I only know that Davido have performed traditional rites on Chioma's hair, but I'm not clearly sure if they have done any secret wedding or wedding at all. She always address Davido as my husband. This is so wonderful. And this is my first time of seeing their son's face. As you can see, they step out today to shame their haters, those that are saying nonsense about them. Let's discuss this together. I want to see your comment. What do you think? Do you think that what Davido and Chioma did in order to put their enemies in confusion, is it right? I want to see your comment and suggestion or contribution, whatever you think about this video. I want to see it in the comment section. And thank you so much for watching, and keep on watching Linda's TV show. Until I meet you again in my next video. Bye bye.